Naismith in space.
Bowden Barrett.
Bowden Barrett's got a heap of pace. He leads the charge.
Go Bowden.
That's all damage.
That's the World Cup.
Rodino throws deep. Oh, it's been grabbed by Bowden Barrett. Way too much pace, you'd imagine. Under the post he goes. Chanel tries to drag it out. He's got it. Now Lopez.
Oh!
Bowden Barrett. They won't stop him. All the way to the line. Bowden Barrett.
With Isles out to the right. Isles v. Soyzwapi. Isles holds him up. Isles cuts in and away. Isles! Oh! Yeah!
Rankamati. Will he catch it here? Now, here we are. Rankamati against Carlin Isles. There you are. And Rankamati is incredibly quick too, but what about the tackle? A knock-on.
As Mike Friday said, he really does have the bit between his teeth now, but guess who's got the ball? Carlin Isles. The Jet Shoes will run away.
Tamura, flat long ball, but it's plucked out of the air by Colby. Shut the gate. You're not going to stop Cheslin Colby. He runs away for his second try.
Nizam Carr just running out of space. That's one for Colby to chase though, and Colby's got wheels. Oh, Colby! What a try!
Sharples can perhaps dart through a gap there. Sharples waits for it. Rhys Emmett, what can he do against Hoon? He can just leave him for dead and then heads for the corner. Whitey flies across, but Rhys Emmett finishes off with real class.
Just moves it and then it goes to Carty, but intercepted, and it's Cipriani, and he won't catch Cipriani. He can go himself, but he's got support and he gives it. A generous gift to lose Rhys Emmett for the try.
12 trees, Rhys Emmett, and he's chasing against Kitchener, and Pennell needs to be careful. Rhys Emmett gets it. Shields, Daly, and Johnny May, chased down by Noche, who can't get there, chased down by Nkosi, who can't get there. It's a sensational score.
Into midfield with Barrett, here comes Johnny May. He's got Eastman, that's all. Johnny May.
Straight past Conrad Smith. Johnny Day, what's he doing here? He is scoring.
The way of England, so line-out's not functioning for Ireland. And if they don't have the basic credit, oh, Johnny May is away, one man to beat. Stabs it on, chasing it down himself. The flying machine for England will win the race, but how does it bounce? Gibson Park for Ireland. The ball is loose to be claimed by Johnny May. It's two.
Meru on the pass. Eventually wins its way to Teddy Thomas and slips past Finn Russell, and Teddy Thomas away once again, and Thomas doing it once more. Teddy Thomas, deja vu at Murrayfield.
Rugby against a really set defence, you need to change the picture.
Oh, Teddy Thomas is through suddenly. Oh, what, is it going to be a solo try? The winger scuts around Mike Brown, makes it look so easy.
Turn goes to Baker. Baker right on his own try line. Perry Baker from 100 out. Perry Baker goes back in field. Is he going to take it 100? Baker! Oh, this is just unbelievable!
Hughes. Now that Perry Baker with the space. Here he goes, Perry Baker. He's away over halfway. Perry Baker, it's hot in the kitchen this morning.
What a wonderful try. You're not going to stop Terry Baker.
The midfield readjusts for Australia. That's gone backwards. Coroin Betty is clean away. It's a wonderful solo effort. Marika Coroin Betty all the way. This stretches Australia's lead.
He's 50, over to Korobidi. First it was Karevi, now Marika Korobidi for Australia.
Australia, Pattaya, and it's a chance for Coroin Betty to come away. Must be a try for Australia. Marika Coroin Betty, what a start to the second half.
Underneath it, judges it really well, lowers to his left. Look at that footwork. This is the danger that it can cause. And then the pace, and he's got support armor. I told you this man was impossible.
Assesses the options. Larmer is one of those. Oh, and he's away here, Larmer. He's got another one to beat. He's around Tibaldi, and he may well get his hat-trick as he dances his way past the last line of cover.
Gibson Park again.
And once more, it is Lamore, and Lamore shows what he can do. Just look at that for the youngster. That is a stunning finish.
On this line-out, it's good ball from Armand, though. Whoa.
And the interception, this line-out is away, and they'll have a very hard time catching this man. Kovac Reinach.
There's Montpellier's. Reinach goes for a run around the fringes. Reinach puts a kick over for himself. Kovac Reinach! Oh, he's more dangerous than climate change.
Secure top spot once again this season. And Devoto, he's been intercepted. And here's Reinach. No one will stop him. It's a coronation run through most of Devon.
Piranara, Ioane's coming quickly, he got his hands, and he's got pace, he's got a heap of pace, and away he goes, Rico Ioane number two.
Bigger,
oh, intercept, it's all over, Rico Ioane.
A little bit of space, Asso, can he free the hand, he can, Rico Ioane over halfway, chance here for Auckland, Rico with one to beat, he may go himself, he will go himself, what a wonderful try. Individual brilliance from the Auckland centre, Rico Ioane.
Now, the first carry for Sinatra. Look at the pace of the man. Takes it over the halfway line. Can he go all the way here? Oh, what a start.
Well, this is going to be a fantastic opening for Will Harries, but coming from the clouds, trying to wrap him up is Sinatra. Wow, what happened there?
And now the kick ahead for Sinatra to chase. Jelladev, look at the speed of Sinatra!
Wow! Oh, boy, got the big build-up. Well, ball's still in play.
Oh, it's been picked up by Jordan! Will Jordan will score!
Jordan sees some space. It's a good kick from Jordan. Will Jordan want to beat? Beats and put the hammer down. Jordan, can he get there? Yes, he can.
Next off the turnover. And here's another one. Jordan, can he?